The other thing, revelation of the mysteries, is who the person of Jesus that's unfolding, not only in your personal life, but around the globe. Having the ability to create for other people encounters. In other words, I've become an encounter so that I can create encounters. Walking in the mystery of Jesus yourself, the mystery of God hidden for the ages, Paul said. And now it's been exposed to us. The mystery of mysteries is a name that the Hebrews have called him for centuries, the mystery of mysteries. All access. The other thing that you would have if you were a part of David's house is all access and authority. The authority, that's that government that rests upon his shoulders. And that authority is something that comes out of identity. It's not apart from identity. You know, because you know you can ask for anything, because you know he owns the cattle on a thousand hills, because you know what you're asking for is dresser change to him, then it creates a confidence, sort of like Hebrews 10 talks about, that when you approach the throne of grace, you should do so in full confidence and assurance of faith. And in 2022, that's the level of asking, that's the level of approaching the throne, decreeing, whatever you want to call it, in the intimacy of the Lord, that all access and all authority says, Lord, you promised it. This belongs to me. This belongs to me. And what, that way you're not vacillating about the things that belong to you. You already know them. Kind of like the two ladies that showed up to Moses in Scripture and said, we want our inheritance. It wasn't, do we have an inheritance? It's, we want it.